Hey guys, catch!
PTSD, all at once. Tell me more.
I remember that day when it all happened. I was just sitting in the hallway, and this tiny little object just came out of nowhere, and before I know it, I was on the ground, and I can't remember anything past that.
It started out as a normal day. During club week, went to breakfast, I went to skip chapel, and I was hanging out with my friends, and then it hit me.
And go.
A tiny thing! It's dangerous!
Interesting. Do you mean...
Yes.